Where a woman is recovering after dropping her cell phone between two boulders. We're told she reached down to grab it and then got stuck upside down for 7 hours.
Oh my gosh.
Luckily, her friends were able to call for help, but it took hours for the rescuers to move the boulders and free her. She escaped with just a few scratches and bruises, but you can't say the same for that phone. As of now, it's still stuck. Bye-bye phone.
After all that,
the phone
she didn't
is
get
gone.
It.